First round, we're going to break our ladies up into two groups. Let's have our first group of five competitors on the center line, please.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, ladies, you're going to file off.
Thank you, ladies. Stage right, please. Matt will take you off the stage. And group two on the center line, please.
Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, ladies, you're gonna file off. You'll be back individually.
Thank you, ladies. Stage right, please. Matt will take you off the stage. All right, judges getting their first initial look at our competitors in the groups. We're gonna bring our ladies out for their individual. All right, folks, you've now seen our initial lineups and, of course, our individual presentations. Judges putting their notes together. We're going to bring our entire lineup on stage at this time. So if I can have all 10 competitors on stage, please. Once again, folks, 10 of the best in the world right here on this stage, and the judges putting down their selections, that all-important first call-out. Folks, this is your chance to let the judges know who you want to see in the first call-out. Yell out the name of who you want in the first call-out.
Okay, I need two. Nicole. Six, Natalia. Eight, Sid. Nine, Lola. 10, Jessica. Natalia and Jessica switch, 6 and 10 switch. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. forward to turn to the right. Wendy and seven switch, Latoya switch, 7 and 3. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Spread out a little bit and give yourself some room. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, ladies, one more time. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, ladies, take a step back to either side. Okay, I need 1, Boyana back. 2, Nicole back. 6, Natalia back. 1 and 2 switch. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, ladies, take a step back in line. Okay. Ready, 2, Nicole back. 8, Sydney back. 9, Lola back. And 10, Jessica. Okay, ladies. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Ten to nine switch, ten to nine switch. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. Quarter turn to the right. And face, I'm sorry, quarter turn to the right. And face forward. Okay, ladies, thank you very much. Take a step back to either side. That concludes round one. Thank you for us. Back to you, Bob.
Folks, quick notes. Dee Snider, a Twisted Sister, will be here this weekend. A little blast from the past, folks. We had a little bit of fun right here on this stage. I know what you're thinking. Not going to take it anymore.
Old rock.
Got me on that one? Pro Wheelchair, also making its way to the Arnold this year. We're going to see those gentlemen on stage tomorrow. Strongman Finals, Saturday at the Expo Hall. And this one here, I can't wait to see myself. The Slap Fighting Championships. It's going to be in the Expo. There is no defense in slap fighting, folks. That's all I can say, all right? Now, all that happening at the Expo tomorrow, folks, it's going to be chock full of action. Also, our free judging also going on 10 o'clock start time at the Expo. All right, looks like we have our ladies on stage. I'd like to recognize our 10th through 7th place finishers before we move into our top six. I'd like to recognize our 10th place finisher, Miss Wendy Fortino. Miss Wendy, you can step right out into the center line, please. Our 9th place finisher did not make it back to the stage tonight, but I want to recognize her. Our 9th place finisher is Ann DeJong. Our 8th place finisher, Lorhanna Robinson. And our 7th place finisher, Miss Latoya Farley. All right, let's get a picture, ladies. All right, congratulations. Thank you, ladies. Come right this way, and I'll pick you off the stage. All right, here we go. Down to our top six ladies. We're going to take the 6th place award, the check for $2,000 to our 6th place finisher. Bojana Vasilovic. IFBB superstar Victor Martinez giving the award, the Dominican Dominator, back on an Arnold stage. Presenters, please take the 5th place check for $3,000, the 5th place award, and present it to Natalia Soltero. Thank you. Our fourth place award being presented by Captain Ricky Sally from the U.S. Army. Please take the fourth place award, the check for $5,000, and present it to Nicole Zenobia Graham. Place award being presented by Justin Weeks from Europa. Please take the third place award, the check for $8,000, to our third place finisher, Lola Montez. Presenting the second place award, Ms. Emma Henderson, representing Wolfpack. You may take the second place award, the check for $10,000, to our runner-up this evening, Jessica Reyes Padilla. Yes, you won. Presenting the first place award, the check for $16,000. It's Jan Tana, representing Jan Tana. And you may take the first place award, the first place check, and the title of 2020 Arnold Classic Champ to our winner, Cindy Gillen! Now that he needs to be introduced, but ladies and gentlemen, Arnold Schwarzenegger! We can get everybody in play for a picture, please. All right, thank you, Arnold. And let's get our top six ladies in the center, please. All right, thank you, ladies. Cindy, you're going to stay right there, of course. Thank you, ladies. You make the Yep, guess we're gonna do one of those. All right, got one of those. All right, here with the champ, Cindy. Congratulations, another Arnold Classic victory. Boy, you just got a whole bunch of winning going on lately.
Thank you.
Well, listen, you show no signs of slowing down at all. You balance this all with, of course, your professional career.
Yes, I have run a lot of different businesses. I have my retreat in Mexico coming up, promoting my first NPC show in Georgia, May 21st. Come on to it. So I've been kind of jumping into the promoter aspect of the NPC, running my retreats in Mexico, running my seminars all across the U.S. and in Mexico as well, so international closing retreat. So it's been a balance, but if you want to do it, you're able to do it and really magnify and show the people what this sport is about and how you can really just reach out and touch everybody in every different aspect of it. It's lifestyle on stage.
Well, congratulations, another title. Not that you need another one, but they're always nice to have, right? Cindy, I assume I'll see you in Vegas in December?
Yes, you will.
Give it up for your Arnold Classic champ, Cindy Gillen. All right, folks, while we're getting the scores together for our gentlemen, we're going to actually move to...